Hi everyone, this is Victoria from Elfsight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add testimonial slider to your website. It's only going to take 2 minutes, and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose the testimonial slider widget in the menu list. Click Create Widget. You can find the direct link in the video description. So, let's create your widget. Begin by choosing a template that suits your case best. Click Continue with this template. To display your own testimonials, go to the Content tab. What you need to do is replace the default testimonials with your own ones. Click on the testimonial in the list and fill in the fields. You can remove the testimonials you don't need or add new ones. That's it, your widget is ready. Also, you can check the Settings tab to adjust layout, size, colors, and fonts. Click Join to install to add the widget to your website. Log in or sign up to Elfsight apps. This is free, no credit card required. After you sign up, you'll see the widget that you have just created. Click Save. The next step is to choose your subscription plan. You're very welcome to start with Lite, but keep in mind that your 20% discount is valid only for 24 hours. Click on the code to copy it, and go to your website admin panel. After you've logged into your Wix admin panel, choose a website for the widget and click Edit Site. Click plus icon, more section, and select HTML iframe. Move the widget block to the right place on the page and adjust its size. Click enter code and paste the installation code to this block. Then click apply. After you're done, publish the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is, but if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day.